The Bruins looking for their third straight win since Bruce Cassidy took over as coach. If they're going to get it, they'll have to snap a 9-game home losing streak to Montreal. Boston hasn't beaten the Habs at TD Garden since 2012. Tuukka Rask just 6-15-3 in his career against Montreal. We head to snowy Boston for the action.
Scary moment there for the Canadiens, but fortunately it was stuck inside the knee of Carey Price.
Torrey Krug off the draw, goes inside again. Solaric out in front, weak side, they score! Adam McQuaid sneaks in, and the Bruins strike first.
The faceoff goes to the Boston Bruins. They control the puck, and then look at this pass here by Peter Solaric. He's able to find Adam McQuaid coming down the weak side.
Nesterov will pull up off Marchand and get it back to the point, accepted outside the line by Weber. A loose puck, Marchand swings it out. Spooner steps in. Out of the box, Beaulieu. Spooner thinks twice. Here's Chara. Through the slot, right in. He scores! What a goal! Zdeno Chara!
What a move by the big man on defense. This ends up being a shorthanded goal for the Boston Bruins.
Carey Price. The outside for Andre Markov. Through center, Krejci has a man. It's Pastrnak. He'll dangle. What a stop by Price!
That is a huge save for the Canadiens right now at this juncture of the hockey game.
Maybe too much time for David Pastrnak. Pastrnak back out. Lay it back. Boston changing. They move in. It's Max Pacioretty. Philip Danault. Here's Radulov. Rask comes up big. Tuukka Rask robbing Alexander Radulov.
And Tuukka Rask chipping in as Alexander Radulov trying to get that puck from his skate to his stick. And Rask was able to kick that right leg out.
David Backes along the boards and back for David Krejci. Colin Miller, we work it around. Frank Petrano, Solaric, Backes. Look out, they score! David Krejci with a beautiful goal on the power play. Boston with a 3-0 lead.
Watch Solaric right here. A little bump play to David Backes, and then it's a no-look pass by Backes to the back door. David Krejci, it's a set play.
Now Krejci to the outside, a force by Petrie. Chara will attempt to get it out. And it's rolled all the way back. It'll dangle here, Pastrnak, Krejci just wide. Petrano scores! He joins the fun. Frank Petrano, 4-0 Boston.
Pastrnak blows the zone and eventually makes a great little nifty play here through the legs, a nice little feed, shot goes wide. Look at the lively end boards, kicks that puck right back out to Frank Petrano, and he puts it into the empty net.
Faceoff, powered back, fanned on and carried out by McQuaid. And they'll count it out. 7 years ago, almost to the day, the last time Tuukka Rask shut out the Montreal Canadiens. He now has 6. He is second in the National Hockey League, as he trails Braden Holtby and Peter Budaj, who lead the league.
The Bruins move to 3-0 under new head coach Bruce Cassidy as they blank the Habs 4-0. That snaps a 9-game home losing streak to Montreal. Tuukka Rask with his first career home win against the Canadiens, and he does it in style, notching his 6th shutout of the season. Up next, the Bruins after their bye week visit the Sharks Sunday, and Montreal after their bye week welcome the Jets on Saturday.